Fox set to take the draw against Hinostroza. Arizona wants big things from him after former Blackhawk was acquired. And there's Miro Hieskanen. Get used to that name. The 19-year-old charges forward. Left circle in front. Was trying to feed Pitlick. No room to shoot by the time he got there. Boxa upstairs, Hieskanen. His shot, save made. Ronta, rebound loose, and whack that into the corner it goes. Clayton Keller. What a rookie year for him. Finished third in Calder voting last season. Led the Coyotes in scoring. Mark Mathot over to Hieskanen. Nice little shifty move right there.
He is such a good young player. High priest of head fakes there to lose a guy. Gets to center, knows he needs to get off. He plays like he's 26.
Yeah, I was going to say, every single thing about him other than his bio would suggest he's not 19. Arizona shot from the blue line, easily gloved by Bishop. He'll hang on for the whistle.
You know, he has that unique skill to keep his speed even when he's coasting. He's a terrific skater, evidenced in that end-to-end rush. Springs Pitlick off the back door. He had Demers beaten, but no room. And then he doubles it up with another wrister from just inside the blue line. He is a dream for coaches. He can get up the ice and get back. He reminds me so much of Scott Niedermeyer, the Hall of Famer and former New Jersey Devil and Anaheim Duck.